Welcome back. Well, my last upload went extremely well. I got copyright notices out the ass. But I'm actually a big fan of this game, so... I'm just gonna go through with it anyway. Fuck monetization. Super popular yet. Hey, let's go, bitch. Save point. Yes! Cool. You will never have to worry about this again. I still want the axe. Replica Symphony of the Night is Castlevania. Imagine having kids. Like having this in a hole. Walking table! Walking table! Skeletons and just general demonic thing is not creepy enough. Let's add a fucking killer puppet. Yeah. Oh, Oh, well, I stop with one. Why, here's two. Tastes totally on it. Spirit orb. What's that do again? Is it a relic? Shows enemy damage. Cool. Should we end it there, or should I at least give it one more run? Ball and chain. So I thought that was going to be interesting. Whoa, but you think it's we're done there with that asshole? Pretty sure that's another one. Oh no, I'm wrong. So the boomerang skeleton. So this one. At me too. Well, that's it for now. I'm gonna have more videos. Don't worry, I'm gonna go on a nice video binge today. Fucker, laugh at me. Alright. This is Kuma signing out. Until then, I'll have an episode 3 when I have free time. But until then, this is Kuma, signing out.